Someone must have known about the black crud in 3 minutes. Excuse me. But do you do live in Fremantle?
Well, not really, no.
No?
Well,
we're a mobile film crew from Adelaide. We just wondered if you had a black crud centre here in Fremantle.
A black what?
Black crud. Do you live in Fremantle?
No, I don't. I live in Armadale.
We was wondering if they had a black crud singer in here in Fremantle.
A what?
A black crud.
Oh, no.
What's the matter, the black crud?
No, I haven't.
Well, we're a film crew from Adelaide. And this is just taken on in Adelaide. And we was wondering if we're over here for Channel 7 News. My partner. We was just wondering if we're getting caught on over here. Well, you know, we've been told to do a survey.
No.
You never even heard of it?
Never heard of it, no.
Well, what black crud actually is? See? When you dig for it, you bend down to pick it up and your eyeballs fall out. That's when you know you've got black crud.
I see. Right.
Yeah,
I've got that.
Just keep it ticking.
Yeah, right. Hey, this lady's got good taste too, hey, look at that.
Nice beer.
Very nice.
Kids go and they get to do certain courses for black crud.
What is actually
black crud? Well, we told you that. That's the old point of the top secret. So you have to join to know what black crud is. You never heard of the black crud centre over here.
Well,
you should tell your friends about it. It's quite popular.
Yeah, but where can you join or something?
Well, you got the address on you, Rich.
Well, it's hard to say.
Turn that off.
Hang on, is it?
As far as I was concerned, my action was necessary in the circumstances. There is no form by which I could have...
The latest medical journal, the CSIRO's nutrition division, says almost half the adult population of Adelaide takes some form of vitamin supplement. It says such supplements are often unnecessary and sometimes dangerous.
Going on in a minute, Blair. Don't worry. You get that acid. The crap. The joy.
Thank you. Thank you.